A 200-year-old temple in the heart of South Kolkata, which is nearly lost in the concrete jungle. As we enter the temple through a narrow lane, we come across a huge Natmandir, which is a portico-like structure. Mondal stands the towering Radhanath Temple. Built in the Navaratna style of architecture, the two-story temple is dedicated to Radhakanto, a manifestation of Lord Krishna. The temple complex is heavily encroached today, with multicolored small houses juxtaposed with the old temple structure. Of the group of temples built by the Mondal family of Bawali in Tollygunge area, and his descendants still live in the complex. Thank you for watching our video, and please do like, share and subscribe to our lives.